गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एंड साउंड. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो लेट अस स्टार्ट विद अ न्यू टॉपिक, दैट इज मल्टीप्लाइंग टू डिजिट नंबर बाय वन डिजिट नंबर. ओके, टुडे वी विल लर्न हाउ वी विल मल्टीप्लाई टू डिजिट नंबर विद वन डिजिट नंबर. ओके, फर्स्टली वी विल डू विदाउट रीग्रुपिंग, मीन्स विदाउट कैरी. ओके, सिंपल इट विल बी, वी विल मल्टीप्लाई द डाउन वन डिजिट विद द वंस एंड टेंस. ओके, विदाउट एनी कैरी. एंड सेकेंड टाइम वी विल डू विद रीग्रुपिंग, मीन्स विद कैरी वन. हाउ वी विल डू द मल्टीप्लीकेशन विद द कैरी वन. ओके स्टूडेंट, सो लेट अस सी नाउ. फर्स्ट इज विदाउट रीग्रुपिंग एग्जाम्पल, इट इज गिवन हेयर, 11 multiply 11 by 7. Okay, so we have written this is 1 tens. Okay, write 11 and down multiply 7. 7 is single digit, so it will come down of ones digit, ones place. Okay, so how we are doing students? Firstly, multiply the digit in the ones place by 7. Okay, how we are multiplying? See, in the previous video I told you how we are multiplying. Multiply the digit in ones place by 7. Like this, firstly 7 you will multiply by 1. Okay, then 7 you will multiply by this 1 in the tens place. Clear? So first step is this. Okay, second step is multiply the digit in tens place by 7, that I told here only. Okay, so see again one more time. Firstly, what we are doing, we are multiplying ones digit, okay, ones place digit with 7, or you can say 7 by 1. Okay, in second step, this 7 by tens place digit. Okay, so do now, 7 ones are 7 and 7 ones are 7. So answer will be 77. Okay, answer is 77. I hope it is clear. Now come to next one with regrouping. See the example number 2. Find the product of 16 and 8. Okay, 2 digit number we are multiplying by 1 digit number. So 16 multiply 8. So 16 means 1's tens and 8 will be in 1's place. Okay, so how we are doing students? Firstly 8 with 6. Okay, and in second step 8 with 1. See now, 8 with 6 means 8, 6 are 48, so 8 is coming down, okay, and 4 will be your carry. This is very important step. 8, 6 are 48, 8 will be down, 4 will be carry. Okay, in second step, what we are doing, we have to multiply 8 by 1, 8 ones are 8, and we have to carry 4. We have to add carry 4. So 4 we will add. 8 plus 4, 9, 10, 11, 12. So it will be 12. So what is the meaning of carry? Whenever carry is coming, we are adding. Okay, so in multiplication also same way, if carry is coming, that number you have to add, and after adding you have to write the actual number. Again see one more time. Okay, how we will do 16 multiply 8. Look here carefully how we are doing students. Multiply the digit in ones place by 8, okay, or 8 by 6, yeah, 8, 6 are 48, 8 is down, 4 will be carry. Okay, in second step also I am doing here only so that you will not confuse. Okay, now second step 8 you have to do with 1, so 8 ones are 8 and this carry you have to add, so 8 plus 4 that is 12, so 128. So this is the answer. Okay, clear students? Now we can start with the exercise 4.4. okay, write today's date, great task. A part is solve the sum. Exercise 4.4, it's on page number 56. Okay, solve the sums. So these are very easy. Some can be with carry and some can be without carry. Okay, so let us start now. First question is given, 11 multiply 9. So see here, 11 multiply 9, how we will do? Ones tens, firstly arrange in ones tens. Okay, 9 will be down of ones place. So we will start firstly 9 with 1, 9 ones are 9, return 9 down, again 9 with the tens one number, and tens there is 1, so 9 ones are 9, so answer will be 99. Clear? Second part is 70 multiply 7. ओके 70 यू हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई बाय 7, सो राइट इन वन सेंटेंस ओके 7 विद 0 एंड 7 विद 7, 7 जीरोज आर 0, ओके डोंट राइट हियर 7, 7 जीरोज आर 0 एंड 7 सेवंस आर 49, सो आंसर इज 490. Come here, 12 multiply 7, so 7 2s are 14, 4 down 1 will be carry. Look here how we are adding carry. Four down 1 will be carry. Okay, and next step 7 we will multiply by 1. 7 1s are 7 and 1 carry we will add. Okay, don't forget to add this carry, otherwise question will be wrong. Okay, 7 1 to 7, 7 plus 1, that is 8, so 84. Come to fourth one part, 32 multiply 8, so how now, I hope you understood the steps. Okay, do with me, 8 to the 16, 6 down 1 will be carry. Okay, and 8, 3 is a 24 and 24 plus, we have to add this carry. 24 plus 1, that is 25, so 256. 25 multiply 5. Okay, 5 5s are 25, 5 down, 2 will be carry. Okay, 5 5s are 25, 5 down, 2 will be carry. Okay, 5 2s are 10 and this 2 we will add. So, 10 plus 2, that is 12. Okay, this part is 19 multiply 9. So, again 9 9s are, firstly do 9 9s are 81, 1 down 8 will be carry and 9 1s are 9 plus 8, 9 plus 8, that is 17, so answer is 171. Clear student? So some parts students you have to try yourself, okay, you will try more then you will understand more. Clear? In maths you should do some homework from your side, so I am giving you some parts that you can try yourself, okay, do in notebooks. Which parts I have given for doing as homework, you have to do in homework. Okay, you have to complete in notebook. Come to B part now. Write in columns and find the product. Write in columns, whenever this part, this question is coming, write in columns means you have to arrange the digits in proper sum. If it is multiplication, arrange how we are doing. So see, ones and tens. Okay, question is 31 multiply 9. So 31 multiply 9, how we will do? Like question is given to you, 31 multiply 9, okay? So you will write, arrange in columns, 1's 10's, 9 1's are 9 and 9 3's are 27, so 279. Okay, second is 62 multiply 8, so 1's 10's, 62 multiply 8, so 8 2s are 16, 6 down 1 will be carry and 8 6s are 48 plus 1 49. Okay, come to next one. Total 8 parts are here. Okay students, 5 I have done and 6 7 8 you will do yourself. Okay, 27 multiply 7, so 27 multiply 7, how we will do? 7 7s are 49, 9 down 4 will be carry. Okay, 7 7s are 49, 9 down 4 will be carry. Now 7 2s are, 7 2s are 14, 14 and 4 you have to add, so 14 plus 4, that is 18, so 189. Fourth one part is 34 multiply 8. Okay, these all are with carries. Okay, regrouping one. So 8 4s are 32, 2 down 3 will be carry. 8 3s are 24 plus 3, 27. Okay, 272 is your answer. Next is last part which I will do. Okay, 59 multiply 7. 59 multiply 7, that is 7 9s are 63, 3 down 6 will be carry. Okay, and 7 5s are 35, 35 plus 6, that is 41. So answer is 413. Okay, next part is 28, one I will do 28 multiply 9, okay. So, firstly 9 8s are 72, okay, this is 6 one part, 9 8s are 72, 7 will be carry, okay. See, it is 72, so 7 will be carry, okay, don't write opposite. Some are reaching 7 here and 2 they are making carry. But here 72 means 2 will be 1's place will be down and 10's place will be carry. So second step 9 2's are 18, 18 plus 7. So 18 plus 7 do 18 plus 7 is 25. So it will be 252. I hope it is clear. Okay, next part also same way. 28 multiply 5. Okay, this is your seventh part. 5 8's are 40. 4 will be carry. 5 2's are 10. 10 plus 4, 40. So 140. Next is very simple. 60 multiply 6. Okay, this was your homework. I am explaining you. 6 0's are 0 and 6 6's are. That is 36. So 360 will be your answer. I hope, student, this exercise is clear to you. Everybody will do in notebook. Okay. In good handwriting, try to understand how we are doing. Okay, these multiplication, these are very simple. Okay. In next exercise, we will do multiplication of 2 digit by 2 digit. Okay. So, do it nicely. Have a good day to all. God bless.